Southbound University is back open now after this cement truck rolled earlier this afternoon near Iowa. The southbound lanes and southbound I-25 ramp had to close for several hours because of this. Look at all that mess they had to clean up. We do know that one person was hurt. It's not clear what exactly caused that crash.